today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to get this makeup look, and it is a copper color on the lid, a little bit of black in the crease, and I blend it out with some red, and then I put a turquoise blue color on my lash line, and then I just paired it with a red lip just because I bought this lip tart and I just really wanted to wear it today. But all the eyeshadows that I used is from NVI Cosmetics. I have a swatch video up that I just put up showing the swatches of the eyeshadows that Chanel sent me. But all the eyeshadows that I used was from NVI Cosmetics, I think minus like two or three of them. But most of the eyeshadows that I used was from NVI Cosmetics. So if you want to know how to do this look, then just keep watching. As usual, I already primed my lids with my Urban Decay Priming Potion. I put that all over my lid up to my brow bone. Now I'm taking Copper by NVI Cosmetics. And this is real pretty copper color. Using this eyeshadow brush, I'm applying this color all over my lid up to my crease. Now I'm going into Brown Script by MAC, and it's just a reddish brown. And I'm applying this color with my fluffy blending brush into my crease. I'm going into Blame It On Midnight by NYX, and it's a completely matte eyeshadow. I'm applying this color to my highest point of my eyebrow. Now using a matte black eyeshadow, I'm using Carbon by MAC. Using this small tapered blending brush, I'm applying this color to my outer corner. Now I'm going back into Brown Script. Using that same fluffy brush, I'm just going to blend out the edges of that black eyeshadow. Now I'm going into Cinnamon Sugar by NVI Cosmetics. And that's the color. And I'm just aligning my waterline with a black eyeliner. Now I'm going into my Drinking a Glass of Shine palette. I'm going into this dark brown. Okay, so to get that turquoise color, I mixed Gecko and Gorgeous Blue. And I got this turquoise blue color. And I'm using this angle brush and I just damped it just a little bit. And now for that glitter that you see on the lash line, I'm using the same brush that I used to put the eyeshadow on my lash line, and then I'm going into Mermaid by NVI Cosmetics. I'm using my LA Splash eyeshadow sealer, and I just put a little bit on the back of my hand. I'm taking this eyeshadow brush and I'm just going to dip that in there. And I dipped it inside the Mermaid glitter. Okay, so I'm done with the eyes. I just put on my foundation. The foundation I'm using is my MAC Matchmaster foundation in 8.5. That's the foundation I put on, and I put it on with my Rite Aid foundation brush. I got this from Rite Aid. It was like $8. And the color that I have on my lips is my OCC Lip Tar. And this is, it's the OCC Lip Tar. OCC Lip Tar. And this is the color. NSFW. I love this lip color. And I didn't put nothing on my cheeks because the lips are real bold and the eyes kind of got a lot going on too. So I didn't want to put nothing on my cheeks. I think it looks okay just like this. So that's the complete look. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll talk to y'all in my next video. Bye.